with something a little different. We'll try some crayfish, freshwater crays. These are red claw. They're fairly advanced. So you can see them wriggling there. So they've probably got about another 2 weeks, I suspect, before they're ready to just go into a tank. But we just comb them off the female. Very easy. I don't think we damaged any. There we go. There they are, wriggling away. At some stage we'll try a less advanced one. These are probably, I guess, 6 weeks. 6 weeks old, I'm guessing. Okay, we'll have another look another day.